Hey Lutes, my name is Elijah Singleton and I'm a third year chemistry major, and this summer I got the opportunity to be a summer research intern at the Fred Hutch Cancer Center in Seattle. So here's what a busy day in the life looks like for me in the lab. In the first step of preparing our samples for the electroporation experiment, I'm pipetting Cas12a RNPs with our selected guides in order to cut those matching sequences in our cell's DNA. At the same time, I'm doing a second side experiment to prepare some samples to be genome sequenced and analyzed for my data. Then after I move back to my first experiment, where I get started on making sure the cells are alive and good for electroporations. I then prepare the cells for a series of electroporation experiments by adding our RNPs that we previously synthesized and our nuclear factor solution that is prepared in that hood cabinet to our cells, and then take it over to our electroporator. After repeating this process for our 20 different selected guides and our controls, I then work on my presentation project and analyze some data before logging out for the day and heading home. And that is the day in my life as a summer research intern.